I seldom get a chance to speak with its members. Mages like yourself must have opinions on current affairs, such as the war. As you know, the king is gathering an army. You don't fear using the power at your disposal, do you? It is dangerous, yes, but necessary. What about abominations or blood magic? Do you deny that these things exist? A word of advice from someone who's battled abominations and worse. A cavalier attitude will only get you into trouble. Well, I'm sure you've better things to do than chat with an old man. Good day. We shall meet again.
Okay, let's...
I hope you are enjoying the library.
Never mind, he's not gonna enter anymore. Okay, back to the main quest.
Welcome to the Circle's stockroom of magical items. My name is Jowain. How may I assist you? Everything looks to be in order. Here is the rod you requested.
Okay, so now... cannot equip it. I guess it's a key item then. So... wrong way. Okay, my little chickadees, as my English teacher likes to call the students.
I hate waiting. It makes me nervous. That was quick!
To the repository, then. Freedom awaits.
Okay, they're following. So, it's a regular party at the moment. I guess I need to go to the first floor. I haven't played the game in years, so some things I don't remember. Okay, I need to find the stock room, and then that leads downstairs. Yep. at the map. Don't see anything here, though. See if I can find the repository place or not. Going through and finding all the books I can that I may have missed before. Should be in this area, right? Down here? Hold on, let's check this area first. No codexes that I can see. Basement. That's where I need to go. Hoping there's a way to change that, but I'm not gonna.
The Chantry calls this entrance the Victim's Door. It is built of 277 planks, one for each original Templar. It is a reminder of all the dangers those cursed with magic pose. Initiates must learn the Circle's history if they are to work with Templars and Mages. The doors can be opened only by a Templar and a Mage entering together. The Chantry provides the password, which primes the ward, and the Mage touches it with mana to release it. The ward only responds to the touch of one who has been through the harrowing. Yes, I got it from a Templar who recently accompanied a mage into the vault. We have chatted on many occasions. I believe he trusts me. First, the password. Sword of the Maker, Tears of the Fae. The password only primes the door. Now it must feel the touch of mana. Any spell will do, but hurry.
Well,
do you have the rod with you? Melt the locks off.
What's the matter? Why isn't it working?
Lily, something's not right. I can't cast spells here. Nothing works.
These wards carved into the stone. This must be the Templar's work. They negate any magic cast within this area. I should have guessed. Why would Gregor and Irving use simple keys for such a door? Because magical keys don't work. How do you keep mages away from something? Make their powers completely worthless. That's it then. We're finished. We can't get in. You mean through that door?
That door probably leads to another part of the repository. What are the chances of there being another entrance?
No. We can't get into the chamber the way we planned. But we're not about to give up. We can see where this door leads. It'll be easy. It looks locked for one. Yes, let's hope they haven't warded that door as well.
Let's hurry, we've wasted enough time.
Okay, so
I'm not giving up. We've come too far.
I forgot what I was saying.
The Maker has blessed us!
if he was saying something there. I have the volume
enemies
turned down,
approaching.
So... get the gift stuff, so that's useful. Okay. More codex things, so let's grab that stuff. Oh, never mind, it was just a crate, but I was hoping for more codexes. There might be some though, I don't remember. Another chest, so that's Dolphus Dwomer rune. I think that's how it's pronounced. Okay.
We must not exhaust our supplies.
Try not to die here! Now we fight! I don't like this.
Level up, so let's take care of that real quick. Aw. In combat, so. Okay, now I can do it. So, let's do that. Go with. So, do the coercion as well. And do that. There we go.
Of the Maker.
How did they go in there with no weapons? That's pretty stupid on their part.
Things were wrong. Lily and I will get married somewhere. Away from the Circle and its rules.
Perhaps in the outskirts of Redden.
Or in Orlais. Just far from here, we live a quiet life. Away from magic. Maybe we can buy a farm one day. I won't do any magic or come into contact with Lyria. I'll stay far away from anything magical. I know I'm strong enough to fight off the demons if it comes to that.
And I will pray every day to Andraste to protect us.
Well, let's just concentrate on what we're doing.
That's what I was trying to do in the first place, but triggered the cutscene instead. Thanks to the power of editing, I can delete those seconds that are wasted.
Now.